So, if you take a look to your left, you will see Parque Revolucion, or Revolution Park. This was the first park in Ensenada since 1890. So, it's been here since that year. The new mayor of the city, he just did some improvements on the park. Like, he put like new playground areas. He just repaired all of the restrooms on the park and put like a little kiosk in the middle. And this place is amazing because it's really important for the family.